I did farm some souls offline to get back the 70,000 that I lost in that stupid little maze. So we're back where we are right now. We just finished that. See where we go. The first thing I see is wolves. That's definitely a death over there. That's the tree down there that we had the big fight. Did we get the golden seed there? Maybe? Probably, honestly go back and, spend these rooms. Yeah, I'm honestly 100% thinking about doing a reverse type faith. So we're, I'm gonna figure that out. Pumpkin head there. I'm gonna go up the stairs and see what we got. I don't think he can climb stairs. I've seen weirder things. Suspicious fire arrows. Got my second controller on. It's like you can probably see all the jitter in the movement. Honestly, looks like it'd be better down. Click. You can't use ladders when you're crouched. So be careful. You got a pumpkin head somewhere still? Pumpkin? Pumpkin. Where are you, pumpkin head? Pumpkin head ran off. maybe. Oh, he's there. Up. Did I get buffs every time I'm just praised by something? Confused. Wasn't paying if I was, sure if I was. Someone's gonna have to check. I forgot what sanctuary song I'm gonna do. I get them every now and then. Oh. I see an item. Who's throwing shit at me? I don't like you, sir. There's a lot of, peeps here. Like, oh my god, a lot. In mourning their loss, I get it. I would too. Not a bad small little soul soul. We check north a little bit first, probably. Wherever I'm going. What is this? Wait, why is there stones? Other stones. Huh. What? What is this? Magic. Uh-oh. Did I get a cutscene?
Well, if you really are that gullible...
Oh my god, tell me, Patch, you piece of shit.
Then stay away from the Volcano Manor! Bye now! Take care!
He's mine. Where did he throw us? I actually know where he threw us. There's a bonfire right in there. Ugh. I don't care if I get off my horsey. bonfire it back up there. We're up there. Ashes, you're mine. Actually, this would be a perfect time to level up our weapon, because we got those smithing stones. Thanks to that bear earlier. You? What's up? No, it's the item lady. I'm so excited, I don't know where I'm going. And I want to see if I can level up those other ashes that I got.
Well, I took you for no matter its layout, you're up.
So I can get up. 16, but I need two more. Right. Oh, that takes those sombre souls. Oh, that sucks. I don't mind. This is a lot more damage. I don't have another sword that I want to level up. One day I'll try these guys. But it's like, it looks badass though. Alright, check the ghost.
Greetings,
a little bit ghost.
Spirit.
Can't do that guy. Can't do dogs. These guys are special. Okay. Ah, can I get these? Oh, I can only get a plus three. Sad. That's actually sad. So the question is, do I want to try doing faith now? Thinking about it? Let's look at the Ash War. Because I could do this. And do Holy. Well, we got two, you know, in case we don't like it, I can always possibly do it, maybe. It only needs 11 decks, that's 10 each. That's 16, I need 16 strength for this shield at least. What do I need for this? God, I need 30 strength for that. You know what, we'll wait. We'll do a little bit. We'll go back to strength. So we're about 8k away from getting 3 levels. 4th level. So, I didn't do nearly as much as I was doing. up ashes of these guys. Takes 100 and this guy's 95. Now we have 93 right now. Okay, so we're gonna go back to find patches. And get revenge. This guy knocks us off. I wonder what the highest plus weapon is. I'm curious. Find him later. We're just gonna go to the manor. Either way, we get our revenge, right? Okay, we came down here, and then we went over to a pumpkin burrow back. We're gonna skip him for now. Is it? Where did I go off to? I saw the grease. You know what? Let's get that grease. Assuming nothing comes out of anywhere. I saw this. And then I went back. Okay, worst case, we're gonna go to the manor and find him. Thank you. yonder. Maybe that's like another way to get to the manor. Face the fight. That's new. Whoa, that's new. Hell, that attack. I wasn't sure if that he dropped that or I got it from someone else. Okay, so let's go. I hope I eventually fight the other one. I admit that I saw what he drops, and it's a straight sword, Boris. I see that ladder, I'm just checking around to see if there's anything special. Better not be one of those 8-hour climbs. Pretty tree. Good screenshot. Let's go. That's a lot of climbing. Let's go. Let's see. First thing I see is deer. I think we're going in the right spot. It's all deer. Oh god. Oh, Oh, good to know you dropped arrows. I appreciate that, actually. Wait, someone dying. Oh! You don't allow to arrow that guy, I'll do arrow to you. Like that. How dare you arrow that man to death. If only I was there to save my yellow bro. See, I got arrows back, perfect. Me. I'll be fine. Before we climb up there, we check the deer. Be wary of Ray. What is that? I don't like that. Is that a bird? Is that a plane? I shot the wrong thing. You know what? I don't appreciate your bombing. Now I am weary of where I go. Arrows? Huh. Why is there a blood stain there? Fine, weary. Okay. Power. Get them. Yeah. We're not so different, you and I. Pretty sure they all go to the same spot. That letter, this letter. Maybe. Maybe not. That's from above. Was that a plunging miss? See a fire. Maybe it's worth going over there.
Ah, welcome.
Dear, it's a vendor, yes.
Yes, right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm hungry.
Professor armor, starting armor, explosive, great bolt. Can you do that with arrows? No, it's bolts. Lame. One way to climb the mountain. Hopefully there's no guy up there just cutting the rope and making me fall. I appreciate it if you don't. amazing scale. We start all the way down there. Finally, up top. What do we get for our reward? Death and destruction. Maybe? Knights! I like knights. Okay. These are maddening knights. I don't like maddening knights. Gotta get a yellow great sword. Great shield. Sword shield, whatever. Right? Another cemetery like thing. We're just gonna go touch that bridge. Get back here in case there's something devilish that doesn't like us. Of course, if something gonna attack me on the bridge, I would not be surprised. So there's a ladder up there. I could, unless you need to come down. Ride, horsey. I'm gonna assume I can't, cut these, yeah. Cause I totally missed. Yeah, it looks like there's something over there. What's this? Landing horse. It's back. See if there's anything weird up here. It works. Work like creatures. Ah, curse sword. Looks cool. String. And these guys carry string. Hello. That guy just ride off into the sunset. That's actually kind of funny. Make sure there's nothing over here. Not just any cave. It's a volcano cave. Cave moth. Inside of moth. Is it a volcano cave moth? Well, that's probably gonna wake the whole. Normally they would be scary on this. Let me put a lantern on so I can see. Uno, dos, tres. Okay. Okay, dos is bad. Go with uno. Hello. Don't mind me. We'll come back to that. We'll try door number 3. In case it leads to the guys up top. Disappointed. I was all gone. I'm gonna go in there and fight. Where are you guys coming? I'm ready for you. Okay, now. I was not ready for that to come through. I was totally not ready for that. We'll see who wins this one. Door number 1 is the winner. A unanimous... A boss. That was actually a small cave, I'm surprised. Question is, how do I get up there? Actually... let's go check it. I wanna go to the boss first. I'll come back there. Tarnished required head. Weak foe head. That's not. Okay. Interesting. I admit, the boss was a little disappointing. Now let's go check out that, thing earlier. I believe it was door number two. Screenshot loaded. Yeah. That's not the way I want to go. It was door number three. I think I can drop down. Which leads to door number four, maybe? I admit I forgot I had the two fingers on. Coil shield. Some kind of poison weapon? Ah. Called that one wrong. Probably don't need the light anymore. Not gonna lie, the boss is actually pretty easy. Just gonna... Don't mind, boys. I'm just... we're on the way to the bridge. Seems like a way over here. I forgot to heal myself that other grease. That bull guy gave me a problem the other day in the boss area. I have to learn to fight those guys. Okay, he's a criminal. So you have a Gobstock, Mr. I don't like that. definitely gonna save quite a bit of charge from this guy. Question is, will it put me back in the... rather than I might lose my runes. Well, not my runes, but my great rune that I used. Okay, which resonance? Okay, we're gonna try the get that one. Where's that guy? I don't see him doing any better, I'll be honest. Wait, so can't level up yet. Unless I get like 8k. Not 8k. Bloodhound. I'm counting on your bleed here. This is sad that I want to stay away from like the edges. Okay, yeah, that's fine. He has a good hand. Come on, hit him. It was an F. Is how is it? We are going to get better at this. Let's practice. For a reason. Summoning clearly did not help. I think I'm going to take the headset off and kind of like...
Thank you.
I took you for no matter its lay out your arms.
What's this? Have you reconciled of rising with us? Now. Time to let this intersect.